Acknowledge me, Jake. Are you a fool?
You think you can be cool?
Don't look at me.
Cousin. Come on, Usus. It's a joke, right? It's a joke, Usus, right?
I'm your tribal chief.
مودي رومان أقوى مصمم.
I'm the best of the best. I'm your tribal chief. I'm the head of the table. I'm the greatest universal champion of all time. Brooklyn, New York. Acknowledge me. You see, when you respond like that, I can't come out here and lie. No, I gotta be very honest. I like to move forward. When you're the greatest of all time, you're thinking about next week. I don't like to dwell in the past, you see. But I can't get past Friday for some reason. Which brings me to something my father taught me a long time ago, you see. He told me that the loudest in the room is also the weakest in the room. So in my mind, if you're the weakest in the room and you're a part of this bloodline, well, that just makes you a fool. Jay. Are you a fool? Because we've done this a few times before.
Roman, I hate to interrupt.
Interrupt the tribal chief! You know, I'm sorry.
You said that, well, Jey Uso wasn't your problem anymore, that he was my problem now. Right? So, as, you know, maybe as the honorary Uso, I'd love the opportunity to handle this whole situation.
He's all yours. Go ahead.
Okay. Jay, here's the thing, buddy. First of all, we love you. We all love you. This is the family, your family. We all love you very much. Well, the tribal chief and I were just talking the other night and just about, you know, really we were spitballing more than anything about the future direction of the bloodline, long-term ideas. It was actually a pretty good talk, too. We got into some pretty personal stuff. I feel like we connected, but anyways, it's not even important. The whole thing is we feel like your behavior as of late, well, it just hasn't been very Usy. And look, you got, I mean, look, take a look around. I mean, look at Jimmy, for example. Jimmy, who doesn't love Jimmy? I mean, look at him. You know what I mean? Oh, there it is. How do you not love Jimmy? Look at that smile. And Solo, look at Solo, I mean. Like a brick house, and like, yeah, he's serious, but you know, he's also kind of cool. I guess that's what I'm getting at. Is we're all pretty cool, actually. So we just need you to be cool. You think you can be cool?
Don't look at me.
Cousin, come on, Usus. It's a joke, right? It's a joke, Usus, right? You ribbing me? You ribbing me? I'm your family, Usus. Ain't no way.
Jay, look, I hate to be this guy, but you kind of.
I know you've beaten me before and we have some kind of stipulation where I can't challenge you for the championship, bro. But come on. One more time for New York. Let's go. Me and you rolling. One more time for the championship, bro.
Brooklyn, should we give them one more chance tonight? Nah. Hey, a deal's a deal, bro. Get to the back of the line and stay in the back of the line.
What is this? What do you think you're funny or something?
Yee.
Okay, let me explain something to you. You don't say yeet. We say yeet, you understand? That's a bloodline thing. That's like a family thing. He can say it, he can say it, he can say it. He can say it, he can say it, I can say it. I don't ever want to hear you say yeet again. Do you understand me? As a matter of fact, I am going to step up. How about this, Riddle? You want to run your mouth? How about this? How about you and me one-on-one in Brooklyn right here tonight?
I accept. Yeet.